Perhaps he could restore the regalia sword. Fret not, Master. I know precisely where this person can be found.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged. Master, do bear in mind that a fairy stone can shorten a long day's journey into a single instant.
I suppose 'tis so.
So, you seek to enter Batal, I presume? I'll go on through.
Imagine a world empty of monsters. Many of our citizens view pawns as bringers of calamity, and hatred for their ilk is common here in Bat-Batal. Yet so boundless is Empress Nadinia's mercy that even lowly pawns may benefit from it. 'Twas she who decreed that no pawn may be forced into unpaid servitude or subjected to acts of violence. Oh, how magnanimous her heart, how generous her spirit. All pawns ought to bow before Her Majesty's peerless grace.
Many, many thanks, sir. Lucky I am to have the two of you looking out for me.
Come to think of it,
different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bistrons for allies.
Each to their own.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
This will seem of little consequence, but the pawns in this party are women all.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
So, after breaking free of the chains of slavery that once bound you to this land, you return. Of your own volition. This is good. I am relieved to see that you are fulfilling your charge. Now, 'twould be advantageous for you and your pawn to visit the Rock Mouse's burrow in Bat-Batal. Methinks it is where you will find that which you seek. Farewell.
There are one or two places of interest nearby.
Look up!
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early Griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Travelling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover.
'Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way?
You think I'll be standing here, eh?
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
after that attack, we would be invincible.
I propose we scour this place anew. Who knows what we might find?
Quite right. No sense doing things by halves.
Here, if you please.
hard-pressed. I need help!
The enemy flees before us. A surprising sign of wisdom.
It is the mark of a champion to prevail with weapon sheathed.
Without us.
Mayhap t'was somewhat overdone, but no matter.
That was hard won.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always...
There's a campsite nearby, if memory serves. I camped there myself in another world. Shall I lead the way?
Where's that scoundrel hiding?
Might have a look around. Someone else on the
ground.
What a prize. So fetch a sack of...
Strike with fire's fury!
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Oh.
focus. A moment of indecision will spill out deep.
Very well. I must.
We are hardly familiar with one another.
Leaning before I'm too tired.
Travelling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover.
'Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way?
One of us has been doused in slime! It is times such as these that a sorcerer's magics are best employed. Might I be of assistance?
Safe with me.
Here, use this fire to ignite our foes.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
is a great treasure, but of little use to us.
There's no harm in keeping it on hand till a use presents itself. I've just had a thought. The pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. How might the technique used to control us be dispelled?
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
You'll want to remove that slide, and soon. We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. One of us has been down to the world for a close effect. Strike the fire's fury!
Would you care to behold a forgotten witchstone, as yet undiscovered in this world? Then follow me. It isn't far.
It is hard to find my footing in this darkness. You'll want to remove that one, and soon. It's my duty to hear the people's concern. I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us? Is there no getting through this door?
So, on begins again. Are you risen?
We fight. To arms!
Strike with the power of lightning!
Thank you.
will protect you.
Got ya!
The magic of the stone has faded.
Are at your disposal!
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
Use this chance to recover.
That's quite a large boulder.
These things will budge if we combine our strength.
Would anyone care to push?
Forgive me for being a burden arisen.
As you wish, I shall return directly. Why, thank you. There you are. Let no one question my generosity. Material. Useful things, these.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds.
Would that such tranquility could last.
It is as you say.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Indeed. Surely we've time for a short kip ere we continue on our merry way.
That was well fought. There's no one standing.
First blood's always the sweetest.
You all right?
Halt, I say!
Who? Fight.
I'll have you.
Pursuing yon bandit may well lead us to the fiend's hideout. Come. This oxguard was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result.
Be on your guard.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught.
Ha! I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Oi! Have you lost it? A child was hurt during today's raid. We don't hurt children. That's the rule. Don't tell me you forgot.
Sorry. Must have slipped my mind.
It's like that, is it? Huh? That what you're gonna tell Lenzo? He says we don't hurt kids. So you better...
Hold it! Who's this, then?
We've got an intruder. I'll go warn Lenzo.
Coming here was the last mistake you'll ever make, cuz...
I wouldn't prefer not to have a fight so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that room go to waste.
I can scarcely see a thing in the smoke. Was well worth the effort of breaking it.
Come on! Don't drag this! Stop! Think you can run?
Come on then!
Come on! I'll just let you leave.
Yeah.
to you, Arisen.
Son of a...
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurous trade.
Am I going to make it?
Come on, this way. I need to get you out of here before things get bloody. That's what Lenzo said to do, if we ever got raided. So come on, you lot. We're going to go see him. He'll keep us all safe. I'm sure of that. They're already here. Run for it.
Seems your luck's run out, and mine's looking up.
The field of battle is what to pit us against our fellows, but that does not make cutting them down easier to bear.
I quite agree.
A hidden path? I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
I don't stand a chance.
My thanks. We shall accompany you now. Those coral snakes must pay for their crimes. We shall join you and aid your efforts however we can.
Give no quarter.
This appears to be the coral snakes' hideout. We capture their leader. The other bandits might be brought to heel.
I'm quite...
The
drag this out.
Come on, then.
Ladder here.
Are you arisen?
Tis hard to find my footing in this darkness. Nice armor you've got.
Over so soon? Why? We see.
Dad, Hugo! We're out of time, lad. We'll have to Scarpa. Come in, Lanzo! Before I forget. Here you are. Time for you to make yourself useful. Tisn't the first time I've taught an unseasoned whelp the meaning of betrayal. And it shall be the last! Goodbye, lad. Don't be sore. You were a fool. But a useful one!
I can't believe it!
Arrest him!
Lanzo, Why?
The job well done. It is unfortunate that their leader escaped, but I very much doubt the Coral Snakes will be using this hideout again. We'll interrogate the lad and see what he knows. Mayhap he can tell us aught of the leader's whereabouts. The Coral Snakes are still an enigma. Mayhap the lad can tell us more.
It was painful to behold how callously the leader treated that young man. He shed him like an old boot. Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Where the venom harpies venom?
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Most impressive, Master.
Could see I've some catching up to do.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face the trek with my belly so full.
Much obliged. Take this, with my thanks.
This is generally used as a material.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Thank you. I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. Please dispense with the formalities. We're off to the tavern, then. The Rock Mouse's burrow. I can guide you there.
Now we shan't lose our way. One of us has been poisoned.
It was excellent. I could have done no better.
You're safe with me.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Just follow me.
Don't just let the enemy gain the upper hand. Early flipping gets the worm, as they say.
Follow me.
This calls for a curative.
Designed to carry us somewhere. It could prove useful.
This seems useful. It would be a shame not to employ it to our advantage.
One of us has been poisoned.
go unpunished.
Might I interest you in my humble way? Yes? Much obliged, sir.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far less.
The necessary expenses, mind. No use clinging to every last coin.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase any of your unwanted items.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Easy, Bishop.
Right, just follow me. We'll be right back.
much of an adventure if all we do is make a camp.
Let us return once we're all tired.
Count on me to keep you safe.
Allow me. My thanks.
I was leading the way. But I suppose your whims take precedence.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
Time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Batal's Empress has clearly earned the love and respect of her subjects.
Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up a prayer alongside her people every single day.
It is a far cry from Vermund. I cannot count the number of barbs I've heard uttered about the Queen Regent.
Do you know how long you'll be? I only asked so that I might adopt the... most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
I suppose all we can do is wait.
If this experiment was a final...
that you could see past the fur and fangs. Aught is missing. A key to link it all together.
Boots laced, belt strapped. I'm ready for patrol.
Before you stands the Forbidden Magic Research Lab. Unless you've business here, I'll thank you not to approach. Lord Phasis has declared that none be permitted entry, save those vital to his cause. And upon these grounds, his word is second in weight only to Empress Nadinius, I'll have you know.
What do you think you're doing here?
Need of me?
What was the missive that just arrived?
Oh, you know. The usual. From Vermund, bound straight for the archives, not to be opened.
Another one? What is the director up to? Well, never mind that. Did we get any other deliveries today, perchance?
Surely you're not expecting another one of your love letters. Why, just the other day, you were warned not to use this address for personal correspondences. You really mustn't be so imprudent. Need I remind you that if word of our activities here was to get out, we could be shut down.
Yes, yes, I'm well aware of that, thank you. Now come, enough gossiping. We've work to be getting on with.
Thank you.
Why is Vermont funding our research? What do they have to gain from it?
I don't know. Truth be told, I've ne'er asked. But I heard a rumor that 'tis all part of a plot to put the prince, though I suppose he's the regent-kin o'er there, on the throne.
What? Where did he hear that rubbish? How's what we're doing here bear any relation to a scheme like that?
'Tis only what I heard, but you're quite right. It doesn't make much sense. I suppose 'tis a rumor best ignored, after all.
I do wonder what the director's plotting, but... frankly, as long as Batal is left out of it, I don't rightly care what he gets up to.
What business have you here?
And heart are the buttercream. Full stop.
This cannot be.
Piss me off.
Never should have taken this shift. Pay what's due, and you can bid this cell goodbye. Hold your tongue, Rhett.
I have a niggling feeling I've forgotten something.
Ah, the perfect spot to sit and think a while.
Would that all my days were so.
It's too quiet here. Are brigands lurking about?
My sword up.
What do you think you're doing here?
All this work puts a damn.
Feels eerie with all the mouth.
My sword up.
My back's so stiff after a day's patrol.
Greetings, Master. Is this where you've been all this while?
Our party is reunited. Surely we can ask for no more than that.
Ah, well met. You'll be glad to hear we've succeeded in capturing another of the coral snakes. Fortunately for us, this one started talking the moment a bargain of acquittal was mentioned. Mayhap through speaking with him, we might discern some means of loosening Hugo's tongue.
Peril can result from a moment in
caution.
Be wise.
Thank you for all
Have you seen the Empress's dance? She performs it every day in this city. In offering.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
The roads grow perilous, and the prices of goods soar. Is there no... End to our misfortunes.
Do come again.
The sky always puts me in a contemplative mood.
customer, then. That changes my services. Don't come cheap, mind. Work's work, no matter how dull. It might be. You're welcome.
Now this is a conundrum.
I was taught not to speak with...
Welcome, and well met.
Dear, that's the wrong one.
Oh, apologies. Thank you, my darling.
Fie. My vision's growing worse by the day. Methinks it began when I started reading an old grimoire I found whilst tidying the storeroom. 'Tis entitled, On the Transference of Souls. A curious tome, this. It claims to grant the reader the power to summon things from beyond the rift. I thought I might use it to stock my shelves with otherworldly wares. Perhaps you will think me simple, but truly all I want is a better life for my wife and daughter. Yet 'tis most vexing. For the moment I start reading the tome, it's as if a fog descends over my eyes. But mayhap there is hope for me yet. If I can get my hands on a quince, they're said to reduce fatigue of the eyes. Would you be kind enough to procure one for me? I must keep reading that grimoire.
I've heard quinces.
What business have you here?
Interested in my wares?
Do you want something? Got aught you want me to give colour to?
Have you need of me?
How can I get this colour to come out right?
This is no good. I can't let myself get stressed. Looking for all things to know aren't
you? Really nice as my parents.
Not at the expense
of time, that's more.
If I were you, I'd keep my distance from that forbidden magic research lab.
What am I supposed to do?
Well met, sir.
How might I be of service? The roads grow perilous, and the prices of goods soar. Is there... No end to our misfortunes.
Always a pleasure.
Me? I sell. Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you dare try to take anything without paying for it. First, many thanks.
Around,
if you must.
All this morning,
haven't got
any leaves. I ought to have enough. Leave. My head will nothing exciting ever happen here.
Well met.
Looking for aught in particular?
I barely make enough to put bread on the table. Do come again. I mean, if...
Ah, well, fortunately for us, this one's mayhap through speaking with him. We might just...
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combats
Be gone! Well met. I can see you're accustomed to a heavy coin purse. Say, you wouldn't be looking to buy aught, would you? Victuals, sweetmeats, tonics? I've got it all. None of those strike your fancy? Then what say you to some new liquor?
That perked your ears up, eh?
Tell you what, I'll even sell it to you for cheap.
Assuming I can count on your continued patronage.
This stuff isn't easy to come by. And mine's the finest tasting for leagues about. Pleasure doing business with you, cuz.
Would you look at that? I'm near out of stock. Suppose I'll have to find myself another runner.
Make yourself scarce now. I've quite a temper.
Will this take long? I've what?
Mayhap I'll buy myself a new sword yet.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
There's more to this place than meets the eye. Mark me, we shall find a reason to return here.
Mayhap we will know what needs to be done in time.
Mayhap I'll come here when I update myself.
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
'Tis not our place to hurry the arisen.
I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
Must finding these be so difficult?
A splendid discovery.
Ha! I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Days like this
make me glad. I've been on my feet all day.
My legs are as lead.
Seems a few worries when I'm here.
Interested in my wares?
We must rest, though the sun is...
Our adventure continues.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.